Morning everybody, I'm Rachel Brady, mum to two with another one on the way. It's the first day of the Easter holidays. I have just got, which is why I look like this. We've got really late. It is, I don't know, the clocks have gone forward and stuff, haven't they? It's not, well, we got up about actually 45 minutes ago, because it's 9:05 now. I thought it was late, it wasn't late in the end, anyway. We've had breakfast, and I've only just kind of thought, do you know I might do a vlog today, because it's the first day of the holidays. I'm kind of doing stuff with people. Hugo, stop licking the sofa, that's gross. The rest of the week. And I always find that's like a bit presumptuous if you just turn up with a camera and like they might not want you to film. But today is one of the only days where we have no firm plans with other people, and so I thought I'd take you along with me. I think so far, I think what we're going to do is a dog walk, well, tidy up breakfast stuff, dog walk, and then I think we might go to a park in Sheffield, which is half an hour away, with our scooters. Kitchen is clean. I'm gonna make a pack up while I'm still in my dramas, and then it's just done and we can come back from dog walk and we can just go. So why am I showing you these? I've just defrosted some cobs, we call them in Derbyshire. If you are from Liverpool, we probably call them balm cakes. Or if you're from down south, I don't know, what do you call them? Bread cakes, probably. Just drinking my water. I've got to drink two of these a day. Right, let's make some sandwiches. I've got hardly anything in. I've got a shop coming tomorrow, so it's at that stage of the week where it's like, oh. I've got some canned tuna and some mayo. Arthur doesn't really like tuna, but it's like a lumpet boyo and crisps. So it's gonna be the most standard pack up ever.
Yes.
Do you want to say hello? Mm-hmm. Yeah? Somebody wants to say hi.
Hi.
Show everyone your t-shirt. Well, it's a drama t-shirt, isn't it? Yeah. What does it say? Well, it says Beatrix am I, doesn't it? And who is it?
It's Yoda.
Yoda. And were we laughing yesterday saying if we shaved your head and painted you green and put pointy ears on, and if you do your Yoda impression, and you do like an old man impression, but then you also kind of go like, like a wise old man.
Yes, but, indeed.
Yes, you are a bit Yoda-y, aren't you?
Yes, I am.
You brought your camera, haven't you?
Yeah.
Arthur, come on, let's go. We need to get into the field to throw the ball.
It's coming.
Come on.
Dog.
Come on, salty sea dog.
I need to be on a sea dog.
Good throw.
Yeah.
Arthur, I mean, I'm sure you're Hughes. Come on! Well, he came off. Already lost my temper once with Bee on this walk. I mean, it is annoying if your welly falls off and you get a wet foot, but she just really isn't good at walking the dog, and it just really makes me think. I'm absolutely knackered as well. I've run out of iron tablets. I need to prioritise going to the doctors and getting some. Today, yeah, just a sec. But it's just making me think that this holidays might be quite tough. I've got them for 2 weeks, and it's also making me think forward to the summer holidays. I haven't got any holidays booked in the summer holidays because I'll be really, really pregnant. But I might have to just put a day of childcare in a week or something. Yeah, we're setting off. We've just cheered up a bit, haven't we? We've had a little chat about independence and doing things for ourselves. We all good, B? Yeah, she might need a little bit of time. Come on then. Here, Arthur, slow down. Definitely walk your scooter down here, it's super steep. We're at Millhouses Park. I cannot believe I nearly didn't bring this warm coat. It's so cold, it's such a deceptive thing when the sun comes out for a second. I'm literally going to wet my pants and I'm desperate for a coffee. Good lad, Artie. Oh, Arthur. Right, come on. I've got to go to the loo and get a coffee, okay? So if we go up that end and then we can park up at the park, yeah? Take that as a yes. So I just waited for it in a queue for about half an hour for a coffee, and it's really made me in a bad mood. just when there's like one person serving and another person doing absolutely nothing behind them, and then loads of stressed out people waiting for like a coffee and some food, and it just doesn't make any sense. And then Arthur ate his sandwiches, so he's demanding something from the cafe, but I'm remaining firm, and I've just said to him, you could have the chocolate wafer thing and the crisps, which he's had, and I said, I'm not buying you another sandwich. It's tuna mayo, and he doesn't particularly like tuna mayo, but he could easily eat tuna mayo. He ate it fairly recently. I'm sticking by my guns. And anyway, so I got my coffee. They had no hot chocolate, so for the kids, so can get them a hot chocolate. Got my coffee outside, and then I knocked it over and spilled half of it. Just fabulous. Start on this little one here. Start on the little one. Yeah, if it's too steep, don't do it. Don't do it if it's too steep.
It's so much steeper.
Yeah, it is for a 5-year-old, Arthur. Big. Okay, so we're gonna head home because poor Artie had a little accident on the skate park and really banged his hip and his elbow, and he's really upset. So we're gonna go home. And that, and after stubbing your toe this morning, and that was bleeding too. God. He's laughing now though, he's a beauty. So I've promised a big fat hot chocolate movie Lego at home, yeah?
Yeah.
Do you know who'll help you, give you a big lick on the face, you know?
Yeah.
Yeah, Daddy?
No.
Hugo.
Right, you have to breathe for a minute.
Nice. Got your marshmallows on the side as requested.
I don't like this. Them,
yeah, this is like some kind of 5-star hotel, isn't it?
Yeah. It's 10-star actually.
10-star. Mm. Is that making you feel better, Artie? Good lad. They're just playing Lego in the kitchen. It's 3 o'clock and I'm just gonna check emails and stuff. Absolutely shattered. How am I gonna do these holidays?
No, no.
Switch
his head to
Evil
Monster.
Arthur, shall we put this right up here?
Just found myself accidentally on John Lewis, looking at potential baby bags. I'm wondering, baby bag or rucksack? I mean, I've got months to think about this. And I'm also looking at a potential buggy that can go on runs and walks. Well, walks more likely than runs. On country lanes and things, some of them bumpy and muddy. I've had that before in a double and in a... I had an X display one in like a lime colour when Arthur was little that I gave up to my sister-in-law. Really like the baby jogger and it's a really good price, and so I'm just like shoving things in the basket that I'll need, thinking how, and I like getting the bassinet too. Just having a little look around. I'm not going to buy anything, I'm just having a little think. Just found out from Adam that he might be stuck in Manchester, so he there's a train strike, which always happens, it's so annoying. And he's got no real options. I don't know if there's a replacement bus service. There should be, but I don't think there is. And he might just have to go to Sheffield, and I might have to go and pick him up, which is a bit annoying since I've had to just come from Sheffield. But let's wait and see what happens. Adam is borrowing a car from his colleague, which is good. It's not a little weird. So he is able to get home without me going to fetch him, which is good. Okay, so what I'm making is 25, so I'm just gonna get dinner on. And I've got leftover roast chicken, lots of it, leftover veg, broccoli cheese with some leeks in it as well, and some puff pastry that I defrosted yesterday. And we've got gravy as well. And I'm gonna make like a leftover roast chicken dinner pie. Puff pastry out of a packet. White sauce, not cheese, just classic white sauce, quite thick. Leftover chicken, leftover cooked carrots, leftover broccoli cheese. It also had a couple of leeks in it, so like a exactly the same as a cauliflower cheese but with broccoli instead, and also some sweated off leeks. That's what that is. And it wasn't that mushy yesterday. I've chopped it up. With the leftover pastry, what are we doing?
Making jam tarts!
Making jam tarts! Right, it's out of the oven. So just gonna serve it with a bit of sweet corn for the kids. And I'm just gonna have it as is because it's got loads of veg in there. Hi guys, so Adam is home. Sorry, I'm just eating one of those jam tarts that the kids made. The kids are having a little bit of iPad time. And that's all. I'm gonna sign off here so we can just spend a bit of time winding down together. Maybe give the kids a bath or something like that. Okay, thanks for spending the day with me, and I will see you again soon. I'm gonna wave with a dirty pair of socks in my hand. Bye!